Welcome to my YouTube channel. This plant is known as Hygrophila auriculata. Hygrophila auriculata is a herbaceous medicinal plant in the acanthus family that grows in marshy places and is native to tropical Asia and Africa. In India, it is commonly known as Kokilaksha. Other names of this plant are Gokulakanta, Gokanta, Kanta Kalia, Kulima Kada, Gokanta, Nirmuli, Bayalchuli, also called Talimakhana in India. Its botanical name is Hygrophila auriculata. In Ayurveda, its seeds, roots, and panchang are used as a medication. Panchang means root, flowers, steam, fruits, and leaves. Kokilaksha is considered as a rejuvenating agent. This plant having eyes like the Indian cuckoo. So, this plant is known as Kokilaksha in India. This plant having eyes like the Indian cuckoo. So, nicely given its name as Kokilaksha. It have a slightly bitter taste. This plant also helps to manage blood sugar levels by preventing the damage to insulin producing cells due to its antioxidant property. According to Ayurveda, taking Kokilaksha powder along with water helps to manage symptoms of gout due to its Vata Pitta balancing property. This plant also helps in managing urinary problems by increasing the urine production due to its mutral or diuretic property. Avoid Kokilaksha or use only under medical supervision during breastfeeding or pregnancy in women. Kokilaksha has antioxidant property and it stimulates the production of insulin from insulin producing cells. Due to this, it may be useful in lowering blood glucose levels. It helps to manage fever by lowering the body temperature due to its antipyretic property. It manages the level of hemoglobin and other parameters associated with blood disorder. More and more uses are there which can't be described in this small video. So I will explain clearly on the next video. So please kindly subscribe, like and share this video. To get a new notification, please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.